Now we're going to draw it back with a torch instead of doing the oven method of tempering. Oven's probably better, but we're gonna give it a try with the torch. So when doing this with a torch, you wanna start on the thicker sides. It's really easy to over temper.
There we go. We tempered it back to the blue and kind of the purplish color back here, because it's fine if this is soft. But up here, it fades into that gold right at the cutting edge, all the way up to the tip.